The slow movement is quite remarkable, really. There's no real feeling of calm about the slow movement. There's a feeling of something about to explode beneath the surface. Even in the outer sections of the slow movement, you get that sense that it's not quite stable. You know, we're not in a stable situation. There's something that could easily just erupt.
Pianist Paul Lewis playing live in our Fraser Performance Studio on this very special Drive Time Live with a marvelous collection of classical New England supporters.